Away from the intense heat and destruction of the active volcanoes, lies an inviting paradise. The continual eruption of new land from under the waves has created a huge number of volcanic islands. And this is one of the secrets of Indonesia's success. Some of the more remote provide isolated pockets of sanctuary. Endless kilometers of pristine beaches draw in one of the furthest traveling migrants in the ocean. It's as night falls that these wanderers arrive. Guided by her homing instinct, this female leatherback turtle has traveled for thousands of kilometers to come and lay her eggs on the same beach where she herself was born. She's not alone. In high season, this shoreline will receive hundreds of mothers in a night. Living up to 45 years, leatherbacks grow into the world's largest sea turtle, reaching 2 meters in length and weighing in at 900 kilos. Using her massive flippers, she excavates a deep nest. A single swipe can displace more than a bucketful of sand. Over the course of the night, she lays around 100 eggs in this warm volcanic sand. Once she's done, she fills the nest back in. And heads back out to sea. This female won't return to see her young. But she's chosen an isolated beach to give them the best start in life. But for some island creatures, turtle eggs are a delicacy. The endless and rich waters surrounding Indonesia's vast volcanic islands play host to a unique mix of creatures. Its coral reefs are among the most diverse in the world and support an array of marine animals. This aquatic monster is evidently at home under the waves. But today, this amphibious water monitor is in pursuit of a land-based snack. And once on land, the beast transforms. Suddenly, his heavy, muscular legs are his aid. And long, sharp claws are his weapons. Receiving directional signals from a snake-like forked tongue, he picks up on a scent. There are rich pickings on the beach today. This prehistoric predator could easily outrun his prey. But on this occasion, he might not need to. He locks on to his target. Luckily for him, a hurried leatherback turtle mother did not cover her tracks well enough. A clue lies in the sand and guides him to a nest full of eggs. With their mother now far out at sea, there's no one to protect them. These are a rich source of protein, and there are plenty here for him to enjoy. For the leatherback, this was one of nature's tough lessons. Even the most isolated of beaches can be the feeding ground of fierce predators.